and trying to build kids' self-esteem.
So we come to take a closer look at a group that's hoping to end bullying.
KMIR Cares is presented by El Paseo Jewelers. Discover timeless pieces.
Bullying is a buzzword. It's become an epidemic in this country.
In this week's KMIR Cares, our Sandie Newton introduces us to a local nonprofit dedicated to wiping out bullying here in our valley.
The statistics are shocking. On the average playground in America, a child is bullied every 7 minutes. 77% of all students say they've been verbally, physically, or mentally bullied. Nearly 42% of all youth say they've been bullied online. It must stop, and one local man has made it his mission to help our Valley youth. It's not new, but bullying is now in the news almost every day, making national headlines. Valley students are joining forces with a local nonprofit dedicated to making their voices heard to put a stop to the madness.
They don't know how else to take out their anger, and I've witnessed bullying, and I've reported it, because if you stay quiet, you're empowering the bully. It's important also to speak up about things and not just sit back and watch it happen.
Personal experience was the motivation for the Boo2Bullying founder.
I didn't have any tools on how to eradicate bullying back when I was going to high school. It was actually, I think kind of fist fighting and going to the principal's office, and then it was dissolved. Nowadays, it's much more intense.
Dimitri needed to raise necessary funds to help educate and empower young people in our valley. So last year, he created Desert's Got Talent, and it was an instant hit.
So we came up with this really great talent show, basically, and it's a knockoff of America's Got Talent, but the Desert's version.
Locals aged 4 to 74 will compete at the Annenberg Theater, showcasing their many talents. Supporting the event will not only encourage the talented local hopefuls, but it'll also help spread the word, a big no and a big boo to bullying.
We're really teaching and eradicating and giving kids the tools and the ammunition to really stand up for themselves.
So important. Desert's Got Talent is going to be a great night celebrating our valley, and you know it will definitely be a night to remember, helping our youth. So mark your calendars for April 28th. For more information and how to get tickets, go to our website, KMIR.com. For KMIR Cares, I'm Sandie Newton.
Yeah, there's so much talent here in our valley. It's amazing. We've seen it over and over again.
Very little in this area.